trying to post inside. Get back into action. A little bit of a slow start, but you know he can knock him down. The young man from Kansas City,
Tyreek Key. Can he get it going in less than 48 hours?
Yeah, not much prep time by either team. And there's again a big man. No need.
Norris drives, had it blocked at the rim by Nice.
Great defensive recovery.
And Key is going to finish just ahead of the horn. Percent from three.
You see that talk at halftime, how quickly Loyola's getting back in transition now.
Tyreek Key.
Post play from Loyola with Williams on the bench.
Key going to work. Nice touch.
For your issues earlier, Jake LaRavia. He just seems out of sync today in this game.
Good defense by Braden Norris. Key works around him and finishes.
Quickly, Porter Moja said it's one of the fastest players he's ever coached, Marquise Kennedy.
Talked about the bench production.
Well, they've been getting 32 points a game.
He'll drive. Deep three. Anvil. Indiana State leading by five.
At the free throw line of Tyreek Key.
92%. Second point of the game, matching a season high. He got it.
Krutwig. Big rebound by Williams.
And the Sycamores can afford to be.
Had the entire middle lane to play one-on-one, and he is not going to.
Got them both. And his defense held Loyola scoreless for over 7 minutes.
Adjustment in the second half by Greg Lansing comes out. And Kafis. Both pre. You know, you got to think you're going into a big game against Drake. Who
he'll pop a three. Can't get it to go, and Key goes in for game two of this series. So Clemens fouls out.
Quick drive and score now. See if you can get the turnover.
Points to lead Loyola right now.
A matter of time for us to gel.
Guarding that baseline. LaRavia struggling to get it in. Finally does to Key. Key dribbles up the. The senior. What a performance. A season high.
But you know he can knock him down. The young man from Kansas City.
Tyreek Key. Can he. Norris drives. Had it blocked at the rim by Nice.
Great defensive recovery.
And Key is going to finish just ahead of the horn.